फिजिकली चैलेंज्ड एंड बोरोड गैजेट से ऐसा होता है. चलो
गुड मॉर्निंग.
अभी हम लोग वी आर लीविंग फॉर अवर ट्रैक टू नंदीकुंड गिया विनायक पास क्रॉसिंग ओवर टू कल्पेश्वर. दिस ट्रैक गोज फ्रॉम मधुमेहेश्वर टू कल्पेश्वर विच आर टू ऑफ द पंच केदार्स. वी आर राइट नाउ एट रांसी विलेज विच इज़ द स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट ऑफ आवर ट्रैक. आवर फर्स्ट कैंप टूडे विल बी नानूगढ़. Roughly five hours of walking.
So we had a good breakfast, had good night sleep. This is a guest house where we slept. Very nice host, good ambience, had a good hot water bath. What is the name of this temple, Mahesh?
Ranchi Temple.
So in the background you can see Rakeshwari Temple, which is supposed to be a very old temple, as old as Madhmeshwar and Kedarnath temple. Had a good darshan in the morning, had our prayers. So this is our trek organizer Vishwanath ji from Bangalore. Say hello, sir.
Hello.
Sanju.
Hi.
Captain Jayant. PG.
Hello.
Dr. Parmanand.
Hi.
And there goes Kritika and Mahesh. Krits Mahesh.
And
call
Jesse. Where is Jesse? Hi. So there is Jesse who is waving now. And our luggage is being packed now. And we are all ready to go.
Okay, so the final call. Bambam!
Bambam bole!
Ganpati Bappa!
Moria! Friends, we are a few feet away from our Ranchi hotel. This is in the immediate corner after we head towards Madhmeshwar. Such a beautiful view of the valleys and the hills. You can see multiple waterfalls right in front of you. Such a beautiful view here. A few trekkers are seen now. Mostly they are all bound to Madhmeshwar. Lots of birds around here. Such a nice place to be in. I don't know if the GoPro is able to do justice to this view in front of me. Can you appreciate the natural beauty of this place? It's just mesmerizing. Can you see it? A small stream of water flow there just in front of you? And let you hear the natural sound of the water flow.
We are on the Kedar. Let me change the third one.
देखेंगे ये ओपन तो नहीं जा रहा
कच्छर भी आएगा अभी वी आर वॉकिंग ऑन द कॉबल्ड पाथ टू मद महेश्वर फ्रॉम रांसी विलेज लॉट ऑफ पिलग्रिम्स ऑन द वे दिस इज फॉर समबडी हु कैन नॉट एक्चुअली वॉक
मैं कोई डर लगेगा वो घोड़े पे वो कितना ऊपर है
The people who are not used to walking will not walk.
Some people they just don't like to walk.
They
are neither interested in your trek also. Friends में भी ऐसा ही रहता है.
इसको इधर लगा दो ना इधर. तो क्या होगा ये?
कहीं सॉफ्टवेयर वगैरह
नहीं सॉफ्टवेयर नहीं घर तक स्पेशल
का गिम्बल स्पेशल असतो
गिम्बल असेल तर
ह्याच्यासाठी गिम्बल नसेल वापरत
स्पेशल गिम्बल असतो तो
कारण गिम्बल आता ह्या कॅमेरासाठी गिम्बल येतो हे कॅमेरा वापरत
नाही गिम्बल येतो बरेच ब्लॉगर तर कॅननच वापरतात हां
ते हे सर्व गिम्बल
होतं कॅप्टन या How is it?
Excellent.
Right now it's on an easy track. So downstream you can see Madmaheshwar Ganga. Lots of waterfalls. This must be waterfall number 140 already. So far so good. We're walking up to the cobbled path. You can see the Madmaheshwar Ganga flowing on the right. So far it's been a very easy walk, mostly downhill. We haven't done any uphill walk yet. I've heard that there's a steep uphill walk too. Very easy for regular pilgrims to walk on this cobbled path. See a clear view of snow peak tops on the top. The weather was not very good some time ago. Now I think it's cleared now. Wow. What a beautiful sight. Right from the cobble peak top to the waterfalls down. Well, we have descended a lot today. We have covered about 3 kilometers from Ransi village towards Madmaheshwar. Still long way to go to Nani Chetty. So
so far we haven't climbed any altitude at all. We all have been downhill so far. So approximately about 3 kilometers of this route is downhill. Well, it's not risky. I'm not even using my walking sticks today. So it's all well cobbled path, no slippery patches. Weather is mildly cold and beautiful, nice to walk. No rains today, luckily, but everybody is expecting bad weather for next 2 days. Let's see how it goes. Okay, we are heading towards one more beautiful waterfall. This trek is full of plenty of beautiful waterfalls. Small, big, but plenty. We have just come in the month of October, towards the later half of the October. Rains have nearly disappeared. I think this is a very good season to come during the rains. Wow, look at that. How beautiful it is. No amount of GoPro video will justify the ecstatic scene that I'm in right now. In the midst of nature, one of the most natural wonders of this world. A natural phenomenon of waterfall at every nook and corner of the trek. It's just amazing. Oh wow, isn't it wonderful? Hello Karo, you're on video. So they're all on video.
Mobile match, camera.
बम बोले।
नहीं हाँ तो
कैसे हो सर? बढ़िया
बढ़िया बढ़िया सर। We are currently at Bantoli village, which you can see below, and the village that you see a little further ahead is called Gounder.
You can see two rivers meeting here at Bantoli. The river that comes from the left side is Madhmaheshwar Ganga, and the stream coming from the right side is coming from Chaukhamba. We are now on our way to Nanu Chetty, which is our campsite for today.
Hey, bird!
टाइम लॅप्स कळला किंवा स्लो मोशन दोन्ही मजा येईल बघायला.
Wow. See the beautiful valley.